got off work. I'm gonna start my Friday. Cowabunga, dude. I don't say that. That's weird. Anyways, kiddo gets dropped off at 8:30, and the chameleon goes to the parents' house. And then we go to PA. It's a sip and drink and camp. And just chillax. It'd be phenomenal. It'd be fantastic.
I just have to pack and shower, and that'll take me like an hour max.
Oh, I was about to take off my pants.
We're
waiting. To updates. I was just making sure everything would work, and that happened.
That's alright. It's 7 of 12. 8 of 12. Good 9 of 12. Solid state drive. That explains it.
I always put C-Puts on any luggage that I have in my vehicle. And the reason why is because if you're in an accident, something as small as a soda can full of soda, of course, can hurt you significantly, let alone a 20 to 50 pound bag. So, safety Dan tip of the day, when you're traveling, especially on trips and you have luggage in your car, buckle that shit down.
This is Ashley's first time camping. She's never put up a tent before, so we did it. We did the first part, at least. And we're gonna continue to do that.